Hello and welcome in the series of Understanding Rubrics of Mind. I am Dr. Vilas Kalekar. Episode number 35. Today's rubric is Company. Company means it is a state of being with someone or to go or be with somebody so that he or she is not alone. Or it is a companionship. This is meaning of company. Hindi meaning is sangati, kisi ke saath jana ya hona. That is Hindi meaning. Then Marathi meaning sangati, sahacharya, sobat. So this is the meaning in Marathi. Now we'll see the company sub rubrics. There are three sub rubrics of company. First is company aggravation, company aversion, and company desires. So first we will see the company aggravation. So what are the remedies for company aggravation? Aconite, Priatacarb, Belladonna, Bryonia, Calcarea, Carcinosin, Chamomilla, Gelsimium, Graphitis, Ignitia, Lycopodium, Natramur, Nux vomica, Phosphorus, Sepia, Stramonium, Sulphur, and Thuja. So these are the remedies for company aggravation. Now I'll see the company aversion. Company aversion means that is the aversion to companionship. What are the remedies for aversion to company? The first is Ambragrasia, Anacardium, Arsenic, Bryatacarb, Biforana, Carbonamylase, Cicuta, Gelsimium, Hipparsulf, Ignitia, Natramur, Nux vomica, Stapisagria, Belladonna, Bryonia, Carbavich, Conium, Iodum, Lachesis, Ledum, Lycopodium, Natramcarb, Rustox, Sepia, then Spongia and Tarantula. So these are the number of remedies for company aversion to. Now we will see the some of the remedies that differentiate each other for company aversion to. First is the Ambragrasia. In Ambragrasia, company aversion to alone when amelioration. Then company desire for company aversion to desire for solitude. Then company aversion smiling faces aversion to. Then company aversion strangers aversion to the presence of, especially stool during and urination during. In Ambragrasia there is also desire for company. Desire for company alone when aggravation is there. This is Ambragrasia. Then arsenic. In arsenic, there is company aversion to, yet fear of being alone it. Then company aversion meeting friends whom he imagines he has offended to. Or there is a company aversion perspiration during or sight of people avoids them. This is the company aversion of arsenic. Then there is also company desires. Desires, desire for company alone when aggravation, or alone when aggravation, when fear of company aversion to aggravation alone with when fear of people yet. Then belladonna. In belladonna there is a company aversion to alone when aggravation, then desire solitudes, company aversion friends of intimate, company aversion loathing of company or perspiration during, and also there is a desire of for company alone when aggravation in belladonna. The next drug is buforana. Buforana there is company aversion to with desire for solitude. Company aversion, desire for solitude, especially for practicing masturbation. Then company aversion to fear of being alone yet. Company aversion to strangers, aversion to the presence of. In before there is also desire for company. Alone aggravation when but there is a fear of people yet. This is before Anna. The next drug is hyperself. In hyperself there is a company aversion with desire for solitude. Company aversion, friends of intimate. Then company aversion with strangers, aversion to the presence of especially during the urination during. This is hypersal, and there is also desire for company in hyper, but with alone aggravation. So this is hyper. Then next drug is ignitia. In ignitia, there is a company aversion with desire for solitude, company aversion with fear of alone being yet, with loathing of company or aversion to company, weeps has to win. This is ignitia. The next drug is lachesis. In lachesis, there is a company aversion, especially in the morning. Then desire for solitude. Desire for solitude indulges her fancy too. Company aversion, perspiration during, pregnancy during, or strangers aversion to the presence of. This is lachesis. And next drug is lycopodium. In lycopodium, there is a company aversion, alone when aggravation, desire for solitude, fear of being alone yet, or loathing of company. Company aversion, perspiration during, strangers aversion to the presence of, especially urination during. Then in lycopodium there is also desire for company, alone when aggravation, and desire for company amelioration. This is lycopodium. Then natrum carb. In natrum carb there is a company aversion, alone when aggravation, desire for solitude, fear of being alone yet, with desire for company, friends of intimate, company aversion to friends of intimate, or company aversion, sight of people or avoids the people, company aversion, strangers of aversion to the presence of. This is natrum carb. Then natrum mur. In natrum mur there is a company aversion, alone when aggravation, desire for solitude, pregnancy during, aversion room likes to be alone in, aversion strangers to the presence of, especially stool during or urination during, and company aversion when wants to weep has to. So this is aversion. In natrum mur there is also desire for company, especially morning walking after, and alone when there is a aggravation. So there is a desire for company, and pregnancy during the patient has desire for company. This is natrum. So these are the number of differentiating remedies for the company aversion to. Now we'll see the cross references for company aversion to. First is alone. Alone means it is isolated. Then next cross reference is antisocial. Antisocial means opposed to social law, opposed to the principles of society, averse to the society of others. This is antisocial. Then next cross reference, anxiety company when in. Anxiety means it is a discomfort about something doubtful, a state of being worried or fear about something. Anxiety has no definite cause. It expresses more than uneasiness or disturbance, and even more than trouble. an uncomfortable feeling of nervousness or worry about something that is happening or might happen in the future, especially something bad. This is mean by anxiety, company venue. The next cross reference, asking nothing for. Asking means to inquire. The next cross reference, cares, worries, full of company with aversion to. What is meant care? Care is a concern or serious attention. Cares means to be worried about or interested in somebody or something. Person who has full of anxieties and worries. This is cares, worries, full of company aversion to. Then disturbance, averse to being. What is meant by disturbance? Disturbance is a mental condition where a person is very much averse to the least disturbance in his normal routine as it hurts him mentally or emotionally. This is disturbed. The next cross reference, dullness company. Dullness means it is a mental condition when a person is dull and sluggish, slowness in thinking, comprehending and response, slow and weak performance in a perceiving and reflecting. This is dullness. The next cross reference, estranged society from. Estranged means that is an alienated or separated feeling due to staying in the relations between friends and family, keeps away apart from or from accustomed place, occupation, etc. This is estranged. And society, estranged society from. Society means it is the situation of being in a company of others or community, or it is the aggregate of people living together in a more or less order community. This is society. The next cross reference, fear people of anthropophobia. Fear means it is a frightened or frightful feeling having a definite cause, an unpleasant emotion or thought that you have when you are frightened or worried about something dangerous, painful or bad that is happening or might happen in the future. This is fear. Then what is anthropophobia? Anthropophobia means it is a pathological fear of people or human companionship. This is anthropophobia. Then next cross reference is fear society of. Fear society means that is a situation of being in company of others, people or community, or it is aggregate of people living together in more or less routine community. This is society. The next cross reference, going out aversion to. Going means who do not go out of their settled routine or principle. That is going out aversion to. The next cross reference, indifference company whiling. Then next cross reference, indifference company society to. Indifference means it is a lack of interest in someone or something, the quality or not caring about or being interested in something, or it is a state of being indifferent, no marked feeling of interest with family or certain circumstances, where he has no desire to talk or to them, or he does not want to wish her hear about. This is indifference. And what is company? Company means it is a fact or condition of being with another or others, especially in a way that provides friendship and enjoyment. This is company. Then next cross reference is mesanthropy. Mesanthropy means it is a hater of total mankind, or it is hating and avoiding the other people. Is the general hatred, dislike, distrust or contempt of human species or human nature. This is mesanthropy. Then next cross reference, quiet wants to be. Quiet means it is a silent, calm, or it is a freedom from mental agitation or excitement, peace of mind, or it is a desire to be silent because physical or mental suffering. This is quiet wants to be. Then next cross reference is reserved. Reserved means who Do not talk frankly and self-restrained in behavior. One who does not open up at the interview or does so only unwillingly, or it is a habit of not showing your feeling or thoughts, that is reserve. The next cross reference, it is a restlessness. Restlessness company in. What is my restlessness? Restlessness means it is unable to stay still or quiet, or it is a state of being deprived of rest. Discomfort, which refers more to the feeling than to the behavior, or it is an inability to rest or relax as a result of anxiety or boredom. This is restlessness company. Then retiring desires. Retiring means desire to withdraw from company, or preferring not to spend time with other people. This is retiring desires. Then secretive. Secretive means to given to making secret, tendency to maintain privacy or keeping things from general knowledge. This is secretive. The next cross reference is sadness. Sadness company aversion to desire for. Sadness means unhappiness, sorrow or gloomy emotion experienced when not in a state of well-being. Or sadness is an emotional pain associated with or characterized by feeling of disadvantage, loss, despair, grief, helplessness, disappointment and sorrow. This is sadness. Then next cross reference, solitude. Solitude means it is a state of being alone, especially when you find this pleasant and peaceful, or it is a state of one who is completely alone, cut off from human contact. This is solitude. Then next cross reference, social meeting aggravation. Social means it is a meeting related to interaction between people, friends and neighbors, so as to discuss some issue or fun and enjoyment. This can be possible by making some social groups meeting regularly or occasionally for enjoyment or discuss some social issues. This is social. Then next cross reference, spoken to aversion being. Spoken to aversion being means who dislike being spoken to. He desires to be busy in his own thinking or working. That is spoken averse to being. Then spoken to being aversion alone wants to be led. Then next cross reference, stranger's presence of. A stranger means it is a person who one does not know or with whom one is not familiar. This is strangers. Then sulky. Sulky means it is a gloomy or it is a sullen, moody who becomes silent and refuses to smile so that other people know that they are angry about something, or it is a refusing to cooperate or cheerful or expressing or suggesting gloom or glued and bad temper. This is sulking. Then suspicious solitude desire. Suspicious means having or showing a cautious distrust of someone or something, or it is a feeling of doubt or no interest in someone or something. And then solitude. Solitude means it is a state of being alone, especially when you find this pleasant and peaceful. This is suspicious solitude desire. Then next cross reference, taciturn. Taciturn means it is a habitually speaking very little and answering in yes or no. Or it is a habitually silent, reserved or uncommunicative, not inclined to conversation. This is taciturn. Then next cross reference, talks indisposed to, desire to remain silent, taciturn. This talk means that is the act of expressing one's thoughts, feeling or desire by means of words or speaking. And indisposed means not willing, unable to something because you are ill. This is indisposed. Then next cross reference, timidity public about speaking. Timidity means fearful, shyness, or keeping away from fear, facing a situation or person, wanting courage to meet danger, or lack of courage or confidence. Or it is a quality of being shy and nervous, lacking in self-assurance, courage, bravery, easily alarm, timorous or shy. This is timidity. Then last cross reference, generalities, room full of people, aggravation. So these are all the cross references for company aversion to. Then what is the miasm for company aversion to? The miasm is syphilis miasm. And what are the disease condition or psychiatric condition for company aversion to? First is anxiety disorder, schizophrenia. So this is psychiatric condition. Thank you.